politicians who are in office today, you, some of you, need to man up and spend some political capital to support the Tea Party candidates instead of doing this, waiting to see how everything's going to go. You know that the Tea Party candidates are constitutionalists. They've got the common sense. So some of these politicians, the bigwigs within the machine, they're driving me crazy because they're too chicken to come out and support the Tea Party candidates. And yet it's the people who are saying no. That yet the ideas of the Tea Party movement are the American ideals that'll put us back to work. So, to those politicians within the machine playing a little too safe, going along to get along, I join Sharon Angle in calling them too to just man up and start making the political capital choices, if you will, to get the right people as their colleagues.